I hope that you all are fine. My name is Veda Nirali from Saraswati Group of Education. And now we are going to start with a new chapter. So we have already learned the numbers. Then after we have learned addition and subtraction, then multiplication, and now we are going to start with division, our new chapter. So before that, let us learn that what exactly the division is. The division suche. So, for example, that division. એટલે કે division નો meaning તમને divide. એટલે કે equal parts માં બધી વસ્તુને સરખી કોણ distribute કરવી દેવી. That is all about division. So, or else we can also say that we subtract 6. From 24. 6 ને 24 માંથી સબટ્રેક્ટ કરવાના. તો હાઉ મેની ટાઈમ્સ યુ વિલ સબટ્રેક્ટ 6? સો ધીસ ઇઝ ધ ફર્સ્ટ ટાઈમ, 24 માઇનસ 6. સો વી ગેટ ધ આન્સર 18. સો ધીસ વી હેવ ડન ફોર ધ ફર્સ્ટ. નાઉ વી આર સેકન્ડ. નાઉ 18 માઇનસ 6. સો વી ગોટ ધ આન્સર ઇઝ 12. સો ધીસ ઇઝ સેકન્ડ ટાઈમ. Now 12 minus 6 equals to 6. Third time. And 6 minus 6 equals to 0. So this is 4 times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So for the 4 times we have subtracted 6. Right? Ki aapne 24 mathi 6 ne 4 times subtract kiya, so we at last we got the answer 0. So in the same ways, remainder is 0. 6 is subtracted 4 times from the 24 and we got the remainder. The last answer apne je malo is 0 malo. Right? This is written as 24 divided. And apne division na form malo koi to kem lakhai? 24 divided. This is the sign of division. Line and two dots. 24 divided by 6. Right? And how to solve this? So 24, then if you are doing a division, then you should make this bracket, this kind of box, right? After that, write 6 over here. Now divide. First 6 with 2. A 2 to 6 karta na nuche, so it is not possible. So directly, if we will speak the table of 6, 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18. 6 4s are 24. So what we got? 6 4s are 24. So here now minus 4 minus 4 0, 2 minus 2 0. So here our remainder is 0. And apne khabar padse ki kitla groups banse, the 4 groups will be made. Ke mathi 4 group banse. To ahiya jo 4 groups bana. Yes. So the division. So now we know that the repeated subtraction is known as division. Like I subtraction repeatedly karana ko jya sudhi remainder zero no aave, that is all about division. So repeated subtraction is known as division. Repeatedly subtract karo, that is all about division. Now division in other sense it is also the inverse of multiplication. એટલે કે multiplication નો એક ઊંધું inverse કરી ઊંધું કરી. So it is also part of that, it is the inverse of multiplication. For example, if I say 5 6 are 30, right? 5 અને 6 ને મલ્ટીપ્લાય કરી તો 30 આવે. ના એવું હવે હું એમ કહું છું, વી હેવ 30 ચોકલેટ્સ, મારી પાસે 30 ચોકલેટ્સ છે અને મારે આઈ હેવ ટુ ડિવાઈડ ધેટ ચોકલેટ્સ. હવે ચોકલેટ્સને મારે ડિવાઈડ કરવી છે, રાઈટ? પર પર્સન આઈ વોન્ટ ટુ ગીવ 6 ચોકલેટ. સો હાઉ મેની પીપલ આઈ વિલ ગેટ ટુ, કેટલા પર્સનને હું ચોકલેટ આપીશ? પર પર્સન આઈ વિલ ગીવ 6 ચોકલેટ. સો એવા કેટલા પર્સનને હું આપીશ? સો આઈ હેવ ડિવાઈડેડ ધીસ 30 ડિવાઈડેડ બાય 6. So now if we're going to do 6, and now in the box 30. So now speak the table of 6. 6 ones are 6. 6 twos are 12. 6 threes are 18. 6 fours are 24. And 6 fives are 30. So 6 fives are 30. So over here we got the remainder as 0. And we got the quotient as 5. So 5%, I will distribute the chocolate to 5 persons. Who 5 persons my chocolate tree distribute? Curries. Per person they will get 6 chocolate. So I will give to the 5 person. Who 5 person is. So it is totally the inverse of multiplication, and it is also known as the repeated subtraction is known as division. Ke subtraction ne repeatedly apne logo kare jyan sudhi remainder 0 na aave tyan sudhi apne subtraction repeat kare rakhi, that is also known as division. Now let us understand this with the help of example. Okay, so now there are some facts about division. First we are going to see the facts about division. Okay, division na facts sujan. About division. The quotient of, now yes, I know that you have studied in your previous grades, but then too, let me tell you that what is quotient, what is remainder, what is dividend, and what is divisor. So here we are dividing 6 divided by 30. So we got here the answer is this. Right? Now over here you can see that 6. This 6 is the divisor. Jeni sathe apne divide karvana chhe. 30 is the dividend. 30 is dividend. This last remaining answer 0, that is remainder. And then 5, this 5 is the quotient. 5 is the quotient, right? 6 is divisor, 30 is dividend, 0, the remaining answer is this remainder, and this the upper part, what, that how many parts we are going to distribute that thing. So that is our quotient, right? So this, the answer is our quotient. This is the remainder. In the box it is the dividend, and the outside part is the divisor. Now let us see the facts of it. So the quotient of a number divided by itself is 1. So for example, for koi bhi number ne tumhe same number thi divide karo. For example, if I am dividing 4 with 4 only, 4 ne 4 saathe divide karis, to ene je quotient chhe, right? He always 1 ajase. So any number you divide with the same kind of a number, ke koi bhi number mein ina same, and each number thi jo tumhe divide karo, then your quotient is always 1. Okay, and the remainder will remain 0 only. Now the quotient of a number divided by 1 is the number itself. Etle ke koi bhi number ne, for example 4, इन्हें 1 साथ डिवाइड करवावे, एनी नंबर व्हेन इट इज डिवाइडेड विथ 1, के कोई भी नंबर ने 1 साथ डिवाइड करवामा आवे, देन द आंसर इज द ओरिजिनल नंबर दैट इज 4, राइट? नाउ नेक्स्ट आफ्टर 0 डिवाइडेड बाय एनी नॉन जीरो नंबर रिजल्ट्स इन 0, के इन्हें के 0 ने कोई भी नॉन जीरो नंबर, એટલે કે જે નંબર માં 0 નો આવતો હોય, ધ નંબર વિચ ઇઝ નોટ ઇન્ક્લુડિંગ 0, એવા નંબર સાથે ડિવાઈડ કરો 4, તો એનો આન્સર ઓલવેઝ 0 જ હશે. એની નંબર વિચ ઇઝ ડિવાઈડેડ વિથ નોન ઝીરો નંબર, ધ આન્સર વિલ ઓલવેઝ રિમેઇન 0, રાઈટ? સો ધીસ, એન્ડ ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ પોસિબલ ટુ ડિવાઈડ એની નંબર બાય 0. એવું કોઈ બી નંબરને 0 સાથે ડિવાઈડ કરવું પોસિબલ છે જ नहीं क्योंकि आप मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे अपन आंसर में जीरो जाओ से सो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू मल्टी डिवाइड एनी नंबर विद जीरो एंड द रिमाइंडर इज ऑलवेज लेस देन द डिवाइजर અને જે આપણને નીચે રિમાઇન્ડર મળે ને એ આપણા ડિવાઈઝર કરતાં ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ લેસ જ હોય આપણે આના કરતાં ઓલવેઝ ઓછું જ હોય લેસ જ હોય રાઈટ રિમાઇન્ડર ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ લેસ ધેન ધ રિમાઇન્ડર ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ લેસ ધેન ધ ડિવાઈઝર Okay, so these are the four facts. That is, any number if you divide with the same number, same numbers are the division type, then answer will always 1. So quotient 1 is also. But if you divide number ne 1 sa the divide karo, then the answer will be the original number. Now, any number when it is divided with 0, the answer will be 0. એટલે ઝીરો ને કોઈ બી નોન ઝીરો નંબર સાથે ડિવાઇડ કરવામાં આવે વેન ઝીરો ઇઝ બીંગ ડિવાઇડેડ વિથ એની નોન ઝીરો નંબર ધેન આન્સર વિલ બી ઝીરો એન્ડ ધ રિમાઇન્ડર ઇઝ ઓલવેઝ લેસ ધેન ધ ડિવાઇઝર ધ રિમાઇન્ડર છે એ ઓલવેઝ ડિવાઇઝર કરતાં ઓછું જ હોય સો ધીઝ આર ધ ફોર ફેક્ટ્સ ઓફ ધ ડિવિઝન વિચ યુ નીડ ટુ કીપ રિમેમ્બર ઇન યોર માઇન્ડ નાઉ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ સ્ટાર્ટ વિથ ધ એક્સરસાઇઝ ઓકે
So 14 quotient and 0 remainder.
So that is O your E, quotient 14 and remainder 0. So match it with that. Now, the next, let's see the next one. 60 divided by 7. So 7, 6 is less than 7. So we have to consider this 2 digit. Apda apde digit na consider karwa padse. Now, 7 ka table ma 6 kya rahe. Let's pick the table of 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 28. 1, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35. Right? So 35. After that 7 sevens are 49. 7 eights are 7, 9 sa is 63 tha. So 63 to 60 karta ubha di jai. So apne 7 eights are consider karwan ko aave. 7 eights are 54. So now 60 minus 54. 7 eights are 56. So 60 minus 56, that is 4. Okay, so we got the quotient 8, remainder 4. So quotient 8 and remainder 4. Now we have to match it over here. Now 73 divided by 8. 73 divided by 8. So 8 is less than 7. So we can write it over here. 7 is less than 8, so we can write it over here. If 8, 1s are 8. No, sorry, we cannot try it because 7, 8 is greater than 7, right? So, now we have to consider this 2 digit only. 8, 9s are 72. The 72 we can take because at the 73 chip. So, 8, 9s are 72. 73 minus 72, 1. So, quotient is 9 and remainder is 1. So, this is over here, option C. 54 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4. 5 minus 4, 1. 4, this 4 carried down. Now, 4 na double ma 14? No, aave, but 12 aave. 4, 3s are 12. 4 minus 2, 2, 0. So, quotient is 13 and remainder is 2. So, option D. Okay, so in this way you are supposed to solve the exercise of match the column. Okay, now the next question is solve the following. Solve the following. Now, in that first question is 129 divided by 5. So, 5 and 129 inside the box. Now, we have to divide. So, here the 1 is smaller than 5. So, we are going to take 2 digits. Right? So, find a table mark 12 or less than 12 digit up 11. So, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15. So, 15 is greater than 12. So, we will take 5 twos are 10. So, now minus 2 minus 0, 2, 1 minus 1, 0. Now, 9 carry forward, 29. We have to take the number 29 or less than 29. So 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. So 5 6 are 30. So 30 is greater than 29. So we will take 5 5s are 25. 9 minus 5, 4, 2 minus 2, 0. So you have solved this. Now you have to write the quotient and the remainder. So after that, you will write it over here. Quotient is 25, quotient equals to 25, and remainder is equals to 4. Okay, so in this way you are supposed to solve the sums. I have explained you what the rest of the sums you have to do in the homework. Now the next question is, write the division facts for the following products. So division facts make it that related to multiplication, right? Now that we have to solve. Okay, so now we are going to solve the division facts. In that, what you have to do is that 8 into 6 is equals to 48. Right? The one over here is given. 8 into 6 equals to 48. So I already explained you, you have to write this digit 48 divided by 6 if you will do, then you will get the answer 8. Or 48 divided by 8 if you will do, then you will get the answer 6. So this is the division fact. So in this way you have to write the all the possibilities of division in the question. Okay, so now in this, according to this, based on this video, you will get a worksheet that you are supposed to solve in your classwork book. तुम्हारे तुम्हारी classwork में exercise solve करवानी छे. And still if you have any doubt, then rewatch the video. Means क्या video ने पाछो जो. Okay students. So till then, bye bye.